There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonso. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something, real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real.
A fucked up place, Hunter.
Where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
Oh geil, ich habe meine Cobra noch.
Yes! Rip them to pieces!
Jesus. Einfach wie das Ding mal lauter ist als alle anderen. There is a proper shield, Mike. Ah, leichter gesagt als getan, Alter. There we go. Ah, das ist so ein Arschloch. Die haben jetzt extra Leute, die als laufende Zapfsäule rumrennen. There we go. Alter, ich find's cool, wie schnell das Ding nachladen kann, ey. Dafür, dass das ein Revolver ist. Da ist schon wieder so viele. Alter. Hey, Elko Blast. Oh, jetzt, wir könnten schwarze Löcher erschaffen. Manchmal schwarze Löcher statt Herzen. Hol sie dir bei dem Mondschwarm. Ach so. Warte mal, das heißt, ich brauche also erstmal Dämonenschwarm. Die Fähigkeit habe ich ja noch gar nicht. Vielleicht sollten wir das erstmal machen. Wir haben das noch gar nicht benutzt. Barf! Mal gucken, wie praktisch das ist. Jetzt ist auf jeden Fall hier mal ein bisschen leer. Erstmal essen. Hi. Möchtest du reden? Glaub nicht mehr. Bereit für die erste Liga. Wahrscheinlich, weil ich die ganze Zeit Zeug nach Leuten schmeiße. Are you fucking real? Penner? You feeling lucky, Punk? Hier ist doch bestimmt irgendwo... Oh, hi. Slash. Rip and tear. Kann ich noch mal irgendwie hinkommen hier? Kann ich hier durch? Nee. Ich kann mich hier hochglitschen, aber da hört es auch schon wieder auf. Die haben meinen Goblin-Freund angeschossen. Ich kann da drauf schießen. Es ist nur schwer zu erkennen, weil sobald du ins Licht guckst, alles nur noch in Weiß existiert.
Nee.
Hartnäckiger Bursche. Ich wollte gerade sagen, behältst du wohl die fucking Cobra? Das ist ein fucking Revolver, Moid. Ist richtig. Alter! Kranker Shit, ey! Oh, Alter. Du scheiß Funsel. Was hat der da gehabt? Oh, eine abgesägte. Gib. Ich will nicht immer die scheiß Uzi aufsammeln. Das war nicht mal gewollt. Was habe ich mit dir gemacht, Jungchen? Kartusch! Und Schabusch! So, aber hier ist noch überall. Hier gibt es noch überall was zu essen. Ich mag eigentlich den Revolver, so wie er ist. Der macht Spaß. Das Ding, eine Desert Eagle. Oh. Oh ja. Oh, this is how it should be. Revolver ist geil. Eine Desert Eagle, nochmal ein Stück geiler. Das sind so meine Top-Favoriten, you know? Hey, Dragon Shad. Hm? Warte mal. Ist. Dankeschön. Ah, guck mal. Free Erfahrung. Bitching.
Jesus, am I glad to see you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Jackie, it's me, Vinny. Don't shoot.
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there right now.
Wir haben Panic Room, okay, das ist gut.
I'll hold the fort down here.
Achso, das ist nicht eine, das ist keine Desert Eagle. Ich kann sie eh nicht aufsammeln.
Hey Jackie, best day of the week so far.
Dein Enthusiasmus in allen Ehren, mein Freund, aber ne? Ja, Waffen sind bei mir so Shotguns, Magnums. Das ist so Revolver. Das sind so immer die Top-Dinger. Sniper-Rifles sind auch noch super geil. Hä? Das ist doch keine. Pack die UMP weg. Ich meine das Ding hier. Hallo. Ich glaube, mein Typ ist gerade zu blöd, das Ding richtig aufzunehmen. Aber gut, ich kriege hier eh Munition für alle, also. Oh, eine Defender. Pump Action ist nochmal ein bisschen geiler. Und schon wieder 800 frei, ey. Gegner-Town niederschlagen. Das ist das. Ah. Ach so, das verkürzt die Zeit für den Schwarm. Auch nicht schlecht. Mehr Munition. Ah, irgendwie Munitionsprobleme habe ich jetzt nicht wirklich. Ne, wisst ihr was? Wir sparen auf die schwarzen Löcher. Sparen wir da drauf. Kalaschnikow. Who needs a fucking...
Jackie, thank Christ you made it back here. What's some serious shit, man?
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
Oh.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies.
They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest, royalty to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah, I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. It was sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus. Jesus, I thought that thing was lost for good. Hoped it was lost for good.
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. It was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Besides you. It's powerful, Jackie, and dangerous. If they found it, that's bad. Really bad. If the Brotherhood gets a hold of the darkness... who knows? But I'm sure it's not good.
All right. I get the picture. Look, stay put. I'm gonna put these fucks out of their misery.
Oh, let's roll. Ich hab ne Shotgun und bin ready to roll.
Jackie, holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming.
They got into the damn kitchen.
Boss, who the fuck are these guys? They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta get you up to your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
You too, Vinny. You be careful.
Den Schwein werde ich klar machen, dass sie sich nicht in meiner Bude zu suchen haben. Das ist hier keine fucking Teenie House Party. Ich habe kein Problem damit, mein eigenes Zeug zu schmeißen, Jungchen. Aber auf einmal ist die gesamte Beleuchtung, die ich hier hatte, auf einmal ein ziemlich großer Fehler. Barf! Du mit deiner scheiß Funzel da. Geh! Weg, Mann. Komm, du hast was ich haben will. Nennt sich Leben. Schnonk. Shield up. Captain America, let's go. Okay. Du willst Sanke, du kriegst Sanke, Kumpel. So, kann ich noch irgendwas... Gibt's noch was zu futtern hier? Nö. Okay. Kurz ein paar Patronen reinbrüllen. Geil. Ärsche mit Schilden. Weißt du was, Kumpel? Das kann ich auch. Oh, Schnulli. You did a mistake coming here. Delicious. Glaubt ihr, der rechte Tentakel ist manchmal eifersüchtig, dass der linke die ganzen Herzen fressen darf? By the way, sieht der Protagonist aus Prototype 2 nicht haargenau so aus? Alter, deine Scheiß. Hab ich schon wieder Feind gesagt? Ah! Mutilate. Was habe ich jetzt? Jetzt habe ich die Desert Eagle. Sehr schön. So muss das nämlich sein. Ja, doch, hier ist schon. Moment. Au. Oh, hi. Barf. Was war da nochmal? Sweat. Von der einen ist jetzt gerade vom Dach geflogen. Was willst du? Ey, ich schwöre euch, wenn ihr meinen Vorrat an Tab ausgesoffen habt, ne? Mach euch alle fertig. Mein schönen Vorrat an Tab. Ah, yes. Badass. Seal of Approval. Okay, gut, hier ist nichts mehr. Hätte mich jetzt... Ich meine, es würde mich wundern, wenn jetzt hier auf einmal so ein Relikt in meiner eigenen Bude spawnt. Oh, hi. Hi, Mark. Was ist Sex Life? Die haben mein Tab ge... Okay. Die haben meinen Vorrat an Tab. Nu... Ist Schaben. Zapfenstreich hier. Nu ist hier Zapfenstreich. So. Niemand. Trink mein Vorrat an Tab. Das ist mir. Okay, gut. Ich hab dir ja nur die Beine ausgerissen. Und es ist tatsächlich ein Relikt jetzt hier. Mein... Oh, mein schönes Haus. Meine 5 Badezimmer.
Jackie, your Aunt Sarah's upstairs in your bedroom. Locked in your panic room. They're trying to break through the door. We gotta move now.
Jackie, you gotta get to your Aunt Sarah.
Kann ich das krumme Schwert... Ne, irgendwer hat sich schon mein Schwert gekrallt. Okay. So, erstens, meine Tante, kriegt ihr nicht, die ist zu badass für euch. Was glaubt ihr eigentlich, wer ihr seid? So ein fucking SWAT-Team oder was? Macht euch nicht cooler, als ihr seid. Snap. Swank. What? Was willst du, Pimmelbacke, da oben? Willst du Zoff? Hast du mein Tab getrunken? Ja, lass schön die Alte in Ruhe. Ja, das ist die coolste alte Frau und ich lass nicht zu, dass die, dass der 1% hier krepiert. Ah, fuck. Nein. Nimm die... Ja, genau. Ich wollte die noch nur aufessen. Habe ich jetzt irgendwelche Herzen übersehen? Nee, ne? Ich glaube, ich habe alles gegessen, was essbar ist. Sieht danach aus, ja. Okay. Let's go. Sowas regelt man nur mit einer Desert Eagle.
You know you will, and when you do,
das macht ihr.
Wrong choice, Jackie boy.
Jackie, help me, please.
You diddly, diddly, doodly fucked up.
Wake up. Come on, Jackie, wake up. Everything's okay. There you go. You're out of it now.
Yeah, okay.
You fell out of the bed. You had a rough night, Jackie. You've been skipping out on your meds again, bud.
What? Warum habe ich mir einen Uga-Uga-Menschen an die...
Means no, I didn't take my medicine. You're gonna get me in trouble with Dr. Vic again.
Vinny? I don't understand what's happening. Is this hell?
Okay, that's a new one.
This is the darkness, isn't it?
Darkness.
It's some kind of trick.
Darkness.
Come on, Jackie, don't start talking about that stuff again, okay? The darkness isn't real. It's just in your mind.
What?
I'm sorry, but I know you get confused by all this. These bad dreams are a part of being sick. You gotta help us get you well again. I tell you what, You go by the dispensary before breakfast, and I'll tell the doc you had a good night.
Okay.
Even you! I'm not even supposed to be here!
Just calm down, Mr. Walker.
What the
fuck is happening to me?
Mein Reden, Alter.
Is it morning already?
Burlin. Kommt ja auch aus Burlin.
I think he's the one. He's not the one. The eyes are too close together.
Oh, bummer.
Okay. 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 Okay, I'm totally nuts. I am totally bananas.
Jimmy, waiting, Jackie, come on in. I'd hoped I'd see you this morning. Please, have a seat.
Okay.
Now I know this ain't real. No fucking way you're a doctor.
I've heard from your nurse that you're getting worried about your medication again. Do you understand why you take the medicine, Jack?
I'm not crazy. This is just an illusion.
If you know it's an illusion, you could make it go away. But we've had this discussion before. You can't make it go away, because it is not an illusion.
Don't you see what's happening, Jimmy? The darkness is inside
our heads. Darkness!
You mean the voice you hear, Jackie? The one that makes you do bad things? Does that seem reasonable to you? Look, I'm not going to skirt around the issue any longer. Dr. Vic and I are concerned that you're making up new rules as you go along. Mafia fiction's fine for television, but not for real life. You're not the head of a crime family, Jackie. You're a patient in this institution, and we're trying to help you get well.
There is something wrong with this place. You're not keeping me here.
Jackie, let's just stay chill. Dr. James is trying to help you.
Ready? Shut the fuck up!
Jackie, I know you're upset, but I'd like you to use your quiet voice now. I no longer wish to speak to your darkness voice.
Fine. Let me out of here. I gotta take a walk.
All right. Nobody's stopping you. Edward, take him to see Nurse Jenny.
Come on, Jackie.
Just try to stay calm, Jackie.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, Doc.
Okay.
Let's go see Jenny, Jackie.
Okay. Okay.
Jackie, I'm so glad you're back on your med cycle. It's a very positive sign. Dr. Vic's been asking me about your progress. He's very concerned for you. We all are.
Jenny, I don't know what this place is, but I'm gonna get us out of here.
Why would I want to get out of here, Jackie? I work here. I'm here to help you.
No. No, not you two. Not you two! What the fuck is happening?
Just stay calm, Jackie. It's going to be all right. Now... Last time we talked, you were telling me about the delusions you've been having. You said you were the head of a mob family and that your house was under attack by men trying to steal the darkness from
you. That wasn't a delusion. That just happened. I know it did.
What?
I know it feels real, Jackie, but it's...
Jenny, you gotta listen to me. I think this might be hell, and we're trapped here. I'm gonna get us out.
I can see why it seems like hell to you sometimes, but it's just a hospital.
Yeah.
I want you to trust me. Everyone here is trying to help you.
I don't know why this is happening, Jenny. You were dead. I saw you die.
We talked about this, remember? When you don't take your medicine, you have a hard time separating fiction from reality. You get a lot of bad dreams when your serotonin's out of whack. It makes you think you're remembering things that never happened.
But my family, my friends, the darkness.
Jackie, none of this is real. I'll work out a schedule with
Anime is not real.
Play your cards right, and we can see a lot of each other, okay? Jackie, you okay?
My schedule? What? Jenny, you don't understand. You're in real trouble. We both are. We're getting out of here. Now!
Jackie,
whoa,
no!
Whoa, big guy.
Code white!
Easy, Jackie.
Let go
oh,
of me!
God.
Come on.
You are doing
all right, here we go. Easy, easy. Calm down, Jackie. We're not gonna hurt you. Keep him still.
Geronimo!
Johnny, cut it out!
Go to sleep!
Get him off, would you please?
Run, Jackie!
Get back here, Jackie!
A power to the people!
He must be.
Meow. Yeah.
Get back here.
This way.
Ah, nein. What the fuck?
Run, Jackie.
Get back here, Jackie.
He must have ate some problems.
What? What the fuck is going on?
Boy, this way.
Ich bin gerade literally confused.
See, as long as the bloodline continues, the darkness will always have a new host. Found that out my fifth birthday. Woke up in the middle of the night with my dad, just sitting on my bed, hovering over me. Butcher knife in his hand. Still not really sure if the crazy fuck was thinking of putting me out of my misery or making sure no one else would take his place.